governmental palace of the tiny Republic of San Marino becomes an impromptu fortress surrounded by communist sympathizers. Here, the red-dominated government, defeated in a recent election, is holed up, guarded by police. They refuse to give up power. Finally, a group of newsmen is allowed through the cordon of police to question members of the red hierarchy. At a conference, Foreign attempts to justify his government stand. Miles away in a factory building near the Italian border, the duly elected government holds forth, recognized by the United States and Italy.
All right, hello everyone. We have an RTSL match tonight against Chris, otherwise known as vgcookie. I think we've played once before. No, we haven't. All right. But I am we are both 0-1 to start. Truman Division is a brutal division. I'm definitely going with Purge here, given the ops in my hand. Yep, that's cool. Alright, and we're going to take a big old NATO coup. Of Italy. Not quite big enough. Oh, he had socialists. All right, well. Actually, the setup makes more sense if you have socialists. I mean, it's a much more common setup now, but I'm more likely to do it if I have socialists. And with that, I am going to take France. Using up my apps quick here, but I can't ignore that opportunity. I'd like to play independent reds next. Oh my, he does not have a great hand. Do I give up China here? I think I'm gonna risk it. I'll hold NORAD. Might be too much of a risk. Alright, well, he doesn't have a scoring card. Alright, I'm gonna coup that. Oh, goodness. Alright. Alright, so I have to get Middle East presence. I have to overtake France and Pakistan.
Lo que no pueden perdonarnos los imperialistas es que estemos aquí That's good.
Let's
go with Olympic to do this.
El valor, la firmeza ideológica, el espíritu de sacrificio y el espíritu revolucionario del pueblo de Cuba. Eso es lo que no pueden perdonar, lo que estemos ahí en sus narices.
Oh, man. It'd been nice to get that purge off. Romanian's actually really nice too. Alright, I have my choice of which domination I want. I think I'm going with Asia. I could also headline Decal.
3 years later, Michael's father returned to Romania and was proclaimed king. His rule lasted for
if he hits Indo-Pak, he still won't get rid of my domination, so. And if he does hit it, then he could get rid of my domination if I take the coup, so. Yeah, we'll do this. Oh, well. No coup for me. So we're gonna score Europe next. Hopefully before he fails Germany. I'm guessing he's gonna at least take Thailand here. Alright, and then we're gonna score Europe.
Be sure and remember what Bert the Turtle just did, friends, because every one of us must remember to do the same thing. That's what this film is all about.
Okay, he's hoping I have CIA. He gets NORAD. So that means he does not have CIA.
Consultation with the Safety Commission of the National Education Association. Produced by Archer Productions Incorporated.
He did have the combo, though. Had I had CIA, that would have been a disaster. So, all you kidders out there, my play of the China card there was incredibly risky. So, don't do this at home. Don't want to get rid of my presence. We'll do that. I could have done Arab-Israeli to
to get the Millops. I didn't think of that. Probably should have done that. And held containment. Oh, wait. Oh, no, I can still do it. Oh, gosh darn it. I gave containment in air early. Oh, that was stupid. That was really stupid. Alright, at least I get my Millops. Ah. That's no good. Yeah, let's go with Nasser. And he gets CIA, so that's great. I'm not punished at all for what was a very risky move. I get Indo-Pak and Decal back. Alright, so we're going to do Decal right away. Indo-Pak next. At least if I give up a couple VPs, I'm okay with that. So he's Vietnam, Suez, and Warsaw. Those are his known cards. Oh, D-Stell was not removed. I'd love if it was removed, meaning I had evented it, but nope. Now, if he lets me take Thailand, I'm obviously going to take Thailand before I end up back. But I don't think he's going to do that. Oh, fire a plane again. Alright, yeah, we're going to do it. Enzo back. Nope. Score Middle East before it gets worse. I think I'm going to hold US Japan. Marshall, I have to might have to do the old school. Take two of the Mediterranean countries. De Gaulle. He's showing me a lot of his redraws.
Le rassemblement du peuple français.
Okay, I think I have to.
Qui dans le cadre du roi. Et la réforme profonde de l'État.
I know he's Vietnam, but let's black him for an AR there. If he ends up scoring Asia, then I'll be freer to play in US Japan. I'd like to either score or play EU next. Alright, Suez. If he takes Asia domination here, there's just not much I can do about it. He's the China card anyway. I might score Middle East next. That's quite annoying. Indo-Pak he hit was pretty big. Just considering getting an influence into India, maybe that was better than the double presence I got in Middle East. So he has Vietnam, Warsaw, and two other cards. There's Warsaw. I could have like taken presence in one of the non-battlegrounds, but or control one of the non-battlegrounds. But I think I'm doing all right with country count. I'm starting to think he does not have Asia. He got these still back. Alright, and we will space as well. So this should be Vietnam. We get ABM. That is the headline. He gets Junta. That's a good roll. Now, is he going to realign or is he going to coup? Might want to protect Africa, so he might coup. But realign me out of Central would be very bad, given I have Central in my hand. Alright, yes, coup. It's probably the right move. Alright, I'm going to try the realigns here. Oh, last try. Free J for him. Reasonable. I'm going to dump Central. Oh my gosh. Now, Marshall Plan. Can't give shuttle. Gonna have to get Marshall Plan eventually. There's a 47% chance I get him out of Venezuela, so I'm gonna try it. Gosh darn it. Alright. Space next. My goodness, he's got ups. Protect Zaire here. Just so it doesn't let him take any non-battlegrounds, you gotta put a little extra effort into it.
Our policy is directed not against any country or doctrine, but against hunger, poverty, desperation, and chaos. Its purpose should be the revival of a working economy in the world, so as to permit the emergence of political and social conditions in which free institutions can exist. Such assistance, I am convinced, must not be on a piecemeal basis as various crises develop. Any assistance that this government may render in the future should provide a cure rather than a mere palliative. Any government that is willing to assist in the task of recovery will find...
He can actually take his resignation with Taiwan, but
on the part of the United States,
gotta spend a lot to do it.
Any government which maneuvers to block the recovery of other countries cannot expect help from us.
Anything great to do with Willie, so I don't think I'll get the VP from him. Oh, that's really annoying. But I get some good cards here. Some bad cards, too. Cuban Missile is out there, and We Will Bury You is out there. Duncan Cover's out there as well. So I think Missile Envy is too dangerous. At least in the headline. So I think I'll go with Brush War. Oh, Surrey's annoying. So four ups out there. I'm guessing he's giving me, well, I don't know what he's giving me at this point. Cultural's interesting. That's unfortunate. Asia. Well, I only need one to fix it, though. Yeah, maybe Miss Olympia was a mistake there. Just wanted to kind of neutralize what he did in Asia. To get a third into Brazil. We haven't seen VOA yet. Just don't have a lot of apps to play with here.
And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can.
much I can do about Africa. Asia I can deal with. Let's give kitchen. With silicon, I could take Japan with the China card. But he could still take Taiwan. Both worth 6 VPs. I'm not gonna give up the China card here. I'm starting to think he doesn't have Africa. He just thinks I have it, maybe. Alright, that's not bad. South America. Okay. Oh, yeah, Europe as well. That's really helpful. I think I'm okay playing Ask Not now.
And so, my fellow Americans, ask not what your country can do for you. Ask what you can do for your country.
Can't totally protect Asia anyway with NORAD in effect. Okay, some interesting choices here. Could go We Will Bury You to get the VPs and then take Japan. Country count in Africa is pretty good. And UN has been played. I could also go for a coup in Africa. But with what card? Yeah, let's go for We Will Bury You. Good US cards still out there. VOA being foremost among them.
Speak of the devil.
Потому что он действительно является верной слугой монополистического капитала и
представляет Africa or Asia. If he takes Africa domination or Asia domination back, we're going with Africa. Okay, he's gonna coup to get domination in Africa. Okay, that's fair, we're gonna score Asia. I have to give alliance. Arms race is out there, so I might want to coup with a 3-up anyway. Refill Brazil. Shuttle isn't that big of a deal now. I have to play it anyway if I want to hold OAS and Space Puppet. Oh my. Perfect. All right, and then we'll space and see about one small step. Oh wait, no, we'll just space. Should for sure be getting a redraw, yep. Or a reshuffle, I should say. Could do one small step to get rid of this double space, and I think I'm gonna do that. It's unfortunate. Okay, it's interesting. He has bear trap.
Allende. Oh, yes, Purge. This would be a really bad Purge hand. So Nixon, Bear Trap, Purge, Allende, Muslim in his hand. So I redrew Central, Gunman, and that's it. I think Gunman's the headline. South America's in a lot of trouble. I'm in a lot of trouble if I get purged here. Miss, let me get some arms race. Oh, he retrieved your. Oh, he retrieved ABM. And socialists.
Маска предательства с их облика, с их лиц сорвана, и сорвана раз и навсегда.
This will be a disaster if I don't get out of it right away. Just need to make sure I hold OPEC in case he doesn't do it right away. Oh, he's playing for influence. Oh, thank goodness. Alright, let's play Central again. Why didn't he bear trap me? I guess he doesn't have an easy hand to play. either. I mean, ABM's nice, but... But after that, he is Europe, Nixon, Allende, socialist, Muslim. But yeah, he could play China. There's nothing I can do about this, is there? Could do this and force him to play ABM in Europe. He's played Bear Trap now. Interesting. Okay. Well. Yeah, he's gonna step right back in there and play Muslim. That's annoying. I let him do that. Space here or play Muslim. Or do that. I thought you'd hold that. Take me on War Games territory. Hostage crisis is nice. not a bad hand, especially with special relationship gone. NATO's basically free. Oh my gosh, duck and cover again? Is that the third time this game?
We all must learn to do.
You
and you
and you
and you.
Duck and cover.
Be sure and remember what Bert the Turtle just did, friends, because every one of us must remember to do the same thing.
Take Europe domination back at some point.
That's what this film is all about. Duck and cover. This is an official civil defense film produced in cooperation with the Federal Civil Defense Administration and in consultation with the Safety Commission of the National Education Association. Produced by Archer Productions, Incorporated.
Send the Pope to space. That's a big coup.
So in your discussions of the nuclear freeze proposals, I urge you to beware the temptation of pride, the temptation of blithely declaring yourselves above it all, label both sides equally at fault, to ignore the facts of history and the aggressive impulses of an evil empire, to simply call the arms race a giant misunderstanding, and thereby remove yourself from the struggle.
It's not as big of a coup.
And good and evil.
Still hold Muslim in Allende.
As long as this scar of a wall is put in the sand, it is not the German question alone that remains open, but a question of freedom for all mankind.
To space.
The totalitarian world produces backwardness because it does such violence to the spirit, thwarting the human impulse to create, to enjoy, to worship.
There is Muslim. My goodness, these rolls. All right, we're breaking out Che here.
La disposición nueva de un continente
Not
de
enough.
América está plasmada y resumida en el grito que día a día nuestras masas proclaman como expresión irrefutable de su decisión de lucha, paralizando la mano armada del invasor. Proclama que cuenta con la comprensión y el apoyo de todos los pueblos del mundo y especialmente del campo socialista encabezado por la Unión Soviética. Esa proclama es patria o muerte.
All right, so I guess I have to play China. Gives it back. I do not have to play China. Kill for whom to this next turn. Don't get it. Do get Aldrich and Quagmire. Yes, please. Oh, he can't do that right away. So let's Aldrich now then. Voice.
On the 21st of February Orleans. 1994, Ames was arrested for spying along with his wife Rosario after
years. So a lot of cards in this hand I want to get rid of.
Instant recognition of
the totalitarian world like flesh. Backwardness because it does such violence.
A sense of things coming to an end, but no sense of relief is much more painful than that.
But yeah, obviously I have to get rid of South America. So we will take a little coup. To play all these cards. This means I have to play US Japan. I should have played this instead of going. this up, but I have to do it. That's fine. That's not. This voice is gonna be brutal. Yeah, I don't see a lot of paths to win this. No, he's just gonna voice me out of there. In Europe, reformer's gone. I can't brush war there. Yeah, not a lot of bats here. Unless his internet goes out and he times out, but nope, I think I'm out of luck.
Hier spricht eine Stimme aus Amerika. Aus Amerika im Krieg.
Well, now I hear it, huh?
This is a voice speaking from America.
A voice from America at war.
Our voices are coming to you from New York, across the Atlantic Ocean to London, from where they are relayed to you in Germany.
Today, America has been at war for 79 days.
Daily at this time, we shall speak to you about America and the war. The news may be good or bad. We shall tell you the truth.
Give me 5 VPs if I switch this nomination. I think that's worth a little more. Oh, well, there's that. Alright, well, forget about South America.
Because it does such violence to the spirit.
This doesn't really matter. Let's try the war. Oh. Yep, we're in trouble. lots of trouble. Oh well. This might be the worst start I've had to an OT or an RTSL season. OTSL, I've definitely had some bad starts. Alright, well, I'm looking back to when I was in the Stalin division. I lost my first two games. But that was the Stalin division. Decal doesn't even really do much. Let's just do this. Oh well. Game kind of slipped away there. Just not getting into South America really hurt. Ouch, this is the most I've lost by in a while. Alright, I think I have a game coming up Monday, maybe? Nope. So Wednesday will be the next game. Frank and I will be playing in the Midwest League. So yeah, there'll be big game from Frank. He needs to get back in the playoffs, and if I win, that should seal the playoffs for me. So yeah, we'll see how it goes. All right, have a good night, everyone.